was quite a speech. All your hard work must have paid off.
It wasn't what I wrote. I was inspired in the moment. Look, I know I said some horrible things, even for me.
You mean blogging to Gossip Girl about our sex life and comparing me to your dad's sweaty old horse?
What's your point?
What's yours?
I don't belong with Nate.
I never have, never will.
You don't belong with anyone.
And when spring arrives,